A new judge has been named for Illinois' 8th Judicial Circuit. The Illinois Supreme Court has announced Christopher Pratt will fill that role. It follows the state's removal of former Judge Robert Adrian from the bench in February. Pratt has served in the Adams County Public Defender's Office since 2016, recently becoming Chief Public Defender, rather. His appointment is effective today until December of 2026, following a general election.